Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying, only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare, I can't see their faces, only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going well, the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on summer breeze, and skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me.
Captain Jesse Adams, United States Marine Corps.
Who? Oh, Marine Corps? Am I supposed to be impressed? So what about it? You're just some deadbeat asshole. You're a tough son of a bitch, aren't you? You ever kill anybody?
With me now.
What the hell, dude? Screw you. You're just some prick she's given a hand job for $5. Well, that's my money now. You're nothing. Where are you? Just tell me where you and that whore are so I can kick your ass and bust her face in. What the hell, man? Why aren't you saying nothing? Come on, what do you have to say for yourself? A big, tough son of a bitch like you? What is she, blowing you right now? You can't talk? What are you gonna do?
You don't want to know what I will do to you.
What the hell is that supposed to mean? You don't mess with me, dude. Piss off, man. You can have that skanky bitch. I don't want to know more. She's a street whore and you're a... I don't know what the hell you are.
Semper Fi.
What? You're a jackass protecting her. I don't know who you think you are, but stay the hell away from me. Got it? Stay the hell away. Lose my number.
Everybody's